What's up, my YouTube friends? Johnny V out here, New Orleans, Louisiana. Out here on Frenchman Street. That's that dog right there. On the corner of Frenchman and Charter Street. Take a little stroll down here for y'all. Pretty quiet. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, everybody. Hope y'all had a good Christmas. Over here used to be the Praline Connection. Now it's Willie's Shack, Chicken Shack. It was a Praline Connection for over 28 years. They relocated to 301 or 310 Decatur Street. I just looked it up, actually. I was trying to see what happened to them. But they, I mean, they were there forever. Pretty quiet. It's a Wednesday night, I believe. Yeah, I'm gonna take a walk down here and walk into the French Quarter for y'all, show y'all what's going on. If y'all thinking about coming down here for Mardi Gras or whatever, I guess all the parades have been canceled, but I'm sure there'll still be some celebrating in the streets and stuff. Alright, up here's a firehouse. And as soon as I turn the corner, will be a Checkpoint Charlie's on Esplanade. Esplanade and Decatur. This be Decatur Street here. As you can see, it's pretty quiet. See how quickly I can walk from here to Canal Street. Where else would you see crab traps at a fire station? How you like that? Building their crab traps so when they go crabbing. Building the crab traps at the fire station. Only in New Orleans. Only in New Orleans, guys. Alright, here we'll be leaving the Faubourg Marigny and entering into the French Quarter. Right here is the U.S. Mint. Seems to be a different color every day of the week. It was blue last week or something like that. Last time I was out here. Now it's like a reddish pink. Over there is a BMC's Balcony Music Club, I think it's called. Something like that. Not a whole lot going on. This is the 1300 block of Decatur. So it's 13 blocks to Canal Street. The address numbers count down till you get to Canal Street. Then they'll start at zero and start back going up again. But everything on this side of the highway, I mean everything on this side of Canal Street will be north. Be like North Claiborne or whatever, North whatever. And on the other side of Canal Street, it becomes South Claiborne, South Peters. A little tour going on over here. They're waiting for some dinner crowd. What time is it? Oh, it's not even 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock on a Wednesday night. The weather's couldn't be more delightful. Weather's like 70 degrees or 71 degrees. Perfect. Beautiful weather. All day was beautiful today. Mary Jane's Emporium over there. There'd be the Turtle Club or something like that, Turtle Bay or something like that, and Coop's Place next door to Turtle Bay or Turtle something or other. Two popular clubs. One is called Coop's Place. American Sports Saloon. They usually have a pretty good crowd in there. I never heard of it. Relatively new. Got a lot of games going on, showing sports games and stuff. La Bella Vita clothing shop. Like I say, there's Turtle Bay, and beyond Turtle Bay would be Coop's Place. There's Turtle Bay. A couple people out. There's Coop's place. 1113. If you're looking for an address, it's you're trying to follow along on Google Maps or whatever. The address here is 1107. Molly's at the market. French market's right over here. One block this way. Or half a block. So yeah, give you a quick view of it. Here's a French market. It's been most just about everybody's gone from the French market these days. And there are some people out there. Usually packed at night. Not at night, during the day, I meant to say. This is Latrobe Park, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., so it's closed. Probably a good place to sleep. I mean, hear that water, I can sleep with that, yeah. It smells a little bit like chlorine, though. There's a lot of chlorine in that water. Like I said, good place to sleep. A lot of people sleeping over there. Southern Candy Makers, best pralines. If I had a dollar every time I saw a sign that said best pralines. Pralines, if you don't know, is like a sugary cookie. Not really a cookie, but I don't know how else to describe it. With pralines on the inside. And I guess it's pecans. Really sugary glaze that you cook up on the stove, and then the sugar hardens and it turns into like hardened sugar. No, I don't know how to describe it. It's just like real sweet, and it like crumbles. The cookie will crumble in your mouth. There's the lady. Can't think of her name. Name escapes me right now, but got a couple of cannons. That was donated. The statue was donated. I should know who it is. I used to know, I forgot. Here's where you get your muffaladas, guys. Central Grocery. Home of the original muffalada. Now, I've heard they have the best muffaladas in the city. I don't eat them because it's like an olive salad. Salami, I don't know, all kind of meats and stuff. And why is it closed up here? Why is the street closed off? I have no idea. No tango ni idea. No tango ni idea. I'm married, she said. I don't know why the street's closed up here, but it's closed. You gonna go? Come on, man. Been all day. I could walk faster than this car is driving. Driving on the sidewalk, nice. Hopefully they're not driving impaired. Yep. Up here is where you get your beignets. Here's where the ball's gonna drop, it looks like. Tomorrow night. Yeah, usually this area is packed at night on New Year's Eve. Up here is Jackson Square. Oh, they have Jackson Square. They have the street closed off for New Year's Eve already. Cafe du Monde, where you get your beignets, which is just fried flour. With no taste, fried flour with no taste in the grease, and then they sprinkle some powdered sugar on it. Sell for about $4 for three of them. I'm gonna take a walk, see if I can get out to the river. I don't know if I can get out that way. Doesn't really look like it. I don't know if you take a left up here. If you take a left up here, you can get there. You can get to the river. All right, I'll pause it. I was gonna grab an order of beignets and have some powdered sugar donuts. But the line was too long, and there was only like one person working. I mean, they had like 15 people standing around. It was like one person working, so I figured maybe I'll try to catch them on the way back. If not, no big deal. I don't get fried dough. Not the end of the world. I've only had it about 500 times already. But for some reason, gravitate towards it. There's a guy playing the tuba up here, the sousaphone. I played a sousaphone when I was a kid in college band at LSU. There he is. There's a crawfish over there. Come up here to the riverfront, get y'all a view of the city. Then I'll try to get me some order beignets on the way back. Maybe the line's down a little bit. Who knows? Right up here is the levee. Across the streetcar tracks. Streetcar goes down from Elysian Fields area, Esplanade or Elysian Fields, and it goes up to the Riverwalk. I think it ends at the Riverwalk. It saves you a lot of walking if you don't feel like walking it. And here's the river, Rio de Mississippi. Windy out here. Full moon. That's the moon. This is the Dumaine Street stop of the streetcar. Right over here is the Jackson Square. Yep. It's like a good place to take a little date if you want to sit and talk and stuff. Just chill. Alright, let me try to get back over here and see if the line went down any. I'm not much of a drinker, but man, what is there to do besides drink? You know, if you're not a drinker, what do you do in this city? I mean, there's a bar every 20 feet, there's a bar. I mean, if you just want to like sit and have, maybe go to a coffee shop, I don't know. I'm not a coffee drinker either. So, I don't know. It's a Harley Davidson shop. But yeah, I mean, some cities have things to do besides drink at night. Another praline shop, imagine that. All right, right up here is Cafe Du Monde. Let me try this again, guys, see how long the line is.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Hold on, let me get
that. Used to be open 24 hours, but now it's open 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Yeah, like I was saying, they're usually open 24 hours, but now I guess the C-R-R-O-N-A word and all that, they opened a street. This street was closed like 5 minutes ago. I guess maybe they had a private party or something, but I got me an order. They closed. You can't even sit down and eat. They make you take it to go at 8, because it's just after 8 o'clock. It's like 5 after 8. I guess I'm lucky they gave me anything, really. Nothing real special. I'm sure my braces will love this. So if I'm talking a little funny, it's because I got braces last week. I mean, I usually talk funny anyway, right? Looks like they give me one extra. Used to be orders of three. This will be a really interesting Sugar Bowl. Sugar Bowl is in 2 nights. I'll say today's Wednesday. Friday night will be the Sugar Bowl. Oklahoma, Ohio State versus Clemson, I think. 3,000 fans maximum. So 3,000 of the 70,000, whatever, 75,000 of Superdome seats. Top of Jack's Brewery is where they dropped the ball from. It's not a ball though, it's a Florida Lee. Can't really see. Alright, so remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't, all that good stuff. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button for me. I'll see y'all next time. It's Johnny V. Johnny V out from French Quarter, Louisiana. French Quarter, New Orleans, Louisiana. Peace. Y'all be safe out there.